Hey, just going through some of my stuff in my workbench area here, and I have this old Fobus 22 holster for an SR Ruger SR22, and I've seen a lot of people using these incorrectly, and so I just want to make a quick video about how to use this correctly.